right now are serious conversations on the tech, like to fix them and put different meaning into that. Like, for instance, one of them addressed the topic of obesity. And I did it through a fellow called Percy. I say, eating too much, Percy. And I want to take it and put a different meaning into it. Why would this be? What is going with people so much? I mean, I established earlier, but I said, Percy is a good man, but you're eating like a glutton. No, Percy, don't eat so. And then I turn around and tell you, you're eating too much, Percy. And I want to run off and say, are you saying something? Then I address the social side of things that probably the women ain't cooking them up. I sing a song named Bacon. Tonight you eat them, the woman ain't cooking the rice and beans, what she doing? Tonight you eat them bacon, bacon. I want to take a put a different meaning to it. They make a good song all the time. I'm even concerned with animals. They want to care animals. They love dogs. They make a song about dogs. Oh, the woman had a kid, running one, another one. If you want that dog, where will you go? To the pound. Then she went to the pound, she saw some dogs laying down, stand something up, some stand up. And one was near the window, because they know dogs would do that. And she went to like that one, it was cute. How much is that dog in the window? You hear the bar? That means that it was singing about canines. Otherwise, you think about it. We remember hearing the doggy bark, that dog bark, you know what I mean? So, and then people making through the bar, we stuck it and turn it wrong. Especially the bar when the woman was very demanding. Oh, you want that doggy? Give me that doggy. I can't trust one of them. But I do what too bad. Judge is ready.